New at 4, the Madison man who killed and sexually assaulted a toddler will spend the rest of his life in prison. Marshawn Giles was found guilty on 18 charges, including first-degree intentional homicide, after killing the toddler in April 2022 at a Schrader Road apartment on Madison's west side. The video you're seeing now is from that day. Today, a judge sentenced him to life in prison without the possibility for release.